seems to me we've done this before.
Yeah.
Last time we stood here, we were playing for 7,000. Now we're going to play for
10,000.
This goes on and on. And you dethroned a wonderful champion family just to get here. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Brother Derek is off stage in a big plastic baggie. You can't hear us. Let's do what we did the last time. Get a great score, okay? 20 seconds on the clock, please. We all wish you luck. The time will start when I finish reading the very first question. In what grade do kids start worrying about getting fat?
Sixth grade.
A famous lake in the United States.
Michigan.
A quiet animal.
A cat.
An appliance people rent.
Rest stereo.
A way students cheat on tests.
Right on their arm.
Okay, turn around. You play. You do well. What grade do kids start worrying about getting fat? You said sixth grade. That's kind of sad, though, to think, isn't it? You know that they're bad. Oh, very good. Famous lake in the United States. And you said Michigan. Survey said.
Yeah.
Oh, I like it. Quiet animal. You said. The pussycat. Survey said. Oh. Why is the people rent? You said. Stereo. Survey said. Why do you get one of those steel? Gonna rent or buy, aren't you? And away the students cheat on the test. You said they write the answers on their arm. Survey said. All right. Here comes Brother Derek. Right out. You got the brother sister. I'll ask the same questions that I asked her. You can't duplicate the answers. Do you hear this? I'll say, try again. You give me another answer, okay? 78 points from $10,000. We wish you luck. We're going to do it?
I think so.
A little louder.
I think so.
That's what I like to hear. All right. 25 seconds on the clock, please. I will start when I finish reading the very first question. We wish you luck. In what grade do kids start worrying about getting fat?
Six.
Try again.
Seven.
A famous lake in the United States.
Hearing.
A quiet animal.
Snake.
An appliance people rent.
TV.
A way students cheat on tests.
Write notes in the hand.
Try again.
Whisper to a friend.
Okay. All right. Grade, the kids start worrying about getting fat? You said the seventh grade. Survey said 20. Sixth grade was number one, and we're 58 points from $10,000. Famous lake in the United States. Michigan was number one. You said, isn't that eerie? Survey said 20. Now 36 points away. A quiet animal. Cat was number one. These are the great ones. They're very, very quiet, aren't they? I hate them, snakes. Ooh. Just even to think of one makes me go, boo. Boo. Well, see, cat number one. Those snakes are not talking. They're 168. An appliance that people rent, and you said, TV or not TV. 32 points. $10,000. Survey said, when Derek gave me the answer, put him right on the money, you know, 200, bam, okay, with TV. I was so proud of him. I thought he also gave me the number one answer for how do students cheat. The answer he said was that they whisper. Zero. He's so good now, he just needs four answers to win the money. Yeah, copy, you know, copy from your neighbors. I'm doing this because it's so painful to me to explain to our production company that we've just lost $17,000. I'm delighted, Justin. We love you. We'll see you here on the queue. Well done.
Some departing contestants will receive.